Hey guys, and welcome back to a brand new Toy Defenders video. So since the last video, I've been kinda checking around what all the towers did. And after checking around a little bit, I came up with this setup, where we have number one, Stickmaster Luke for like the stun. Then we have Galaxy Girl as the main DPS. This Golden Boy is apparently like a farm or a money tower, which is cool. Then we got Female Guest, which apparently distracts enemies from the path by luring the enemies to her, which sounds really cool. Then we got Builder Man to get rid of the armor effect. And we got OBC Builder Man to basically do AoE damage to a large area. And that's basically the team. I didn't want to fill up all the other slots because I am still learning all the characters. And in my opinion, it's getting really overwhelmed with all the characters that they have. Don't forget to pick up your daily reward. Yay, 1,000 coins. That's actually quite a lot though. That's actually quite a lot. And we can also rank up our Galaxy Girl, so boom! And can we also combine her even further? Okay, so now we gotta combine these two, combine, also to level 1. And then we can combine these two, but unfortunately, we don't have enough tickets for that. But, you know, after the next match, I feel like we will. Ooh, Castle Gates! I haven't seen this map yet, so that's really cool. I love checking out new maps just to see how creative they are in the map design. Like, that's one of my favorite features. And oh, there we go. Teleported and boom. Let's do normal. Oh wow, this map is really cool. So we got one really good spot over here and one really good spot over here. So I'm gonna start off with Builder Man. There we go. And Builder Man is gonna attack some units. And then I want a Galaxy Girl over here. Nice. And I want a Stickmaster Luke next to Galaxy Girl over here. So the entire point of Builder Man is to get rid of the defense thing. And these two are just gonna do damage because they are cool. I totally forgot about this feature. And yappa! Yoohoo! And yappa! Yoohoo! I love the throwing to level them up. That's amazing. What a cool feature. So if I get it correctly, OBC Builder Man will throw something in a straight line. So if an enemy comes from this side, he will just throw all the way along there. And of course also upgrade you. Yahoo! Wow, you have a really interesting range. You got 2 ranges. A green range and a blue range. Very interesting. Oh, there he goes! Did you see that? That's amazing! Do it again! And come on! Yeah, that's amazing! I love that! Wow, you're on a really good spot. Let's go, dude. Okay, let's send out Mr. Bling. Just to get some extra cash. And I think he can also hit enemies. So that's also cool. So upgrade you. And upgrade you again. Woohoo. So at the end of every wave, we get 200 extra cash because of him. So that's actually quite nice. Let's go. Galaxy Girl, catch this. Yeah, let's go. I love the throwing. That's so cool. I want to upgrade you a bit. Do I have enough money? Almost, almost. I want to go all the way over here. And long shot. Whee! I love that. Yay! It came to my attention that we haven't placed Guest Girl yet with the distractions. So we are going to place her over here. And now you can distract people, right? Let me upgrade you a bit. Upgrade. And upgrade. I hope this range is enough to, you know, charm people. I really hope it is enough. Yeah, there she goes! Oh, he loves her! Nice, dude. That's so cool. Come on, OBC Builder Man. Throw that thing. Yeah! And they're getting stuck by Stickmaster Luke. Get stuck. Hey, we got a bomb kitten. You know what? Sure. Why not? Let's place you down. Whoa, you're huge. You're absolutely huge. Okay, what do you do? Okay, you're just hitting people, I guess? Cool. Yeah, I have no idea why. I mean, it's really cool that you're so big, but... Wait, what's that button? Can I actually explode you? I hope I can explode you. You know, the music in this game is actually pretty good. So, I give them that. And I can almost upgrade Galaxy Girl. And... Let's go! Weehee! Oh, you got a big range now. Yeah, that's amazing. Let's go, boys. Yes! Only two more waves and we're finished. Wait, air enemies? Wait, do I have a unit that can hit those? Yo, Galaxy Girl. Yes, Galaxy Girl can hit them. Yes, thank you, Galaxy Girl. You're the best unit in the game. Ooh, the cat upgraded and now he has like a little ball thingy. That's cool. Let's go. Yay, Bell. That's a lot of enemies. Wait, what does this mean? What is the countdown? Uh-oh, the countdown is scaring me. It's really scaring me. What does that mean? Uh-oh. What does that mean? Oh, they are invincible until the countdown. Oh, okay, I get it. Easy. Ah, would you look at that? Mr. Cool Guy with his shield. Uh-oh. But luckily we got Builderman. Builderman, you better get rid of that shield. There you go. Thank you. Now you're gonna die, Mr. Shieldman. Galaxy Girl, catch! Yeah! And you're even better now. Let's go. Okay, you're almost max, but you're actually getting a little bit expensive now. So maybe we should stop upgrading you for now. Wait, he got his shield back? Oh, he can regenerate his shield. That's scary. Luckily, he's getting absolutely destroyed. But damn, that's very scary. And we won. Let's go. And you know what that means. Combine. Yoohoo. Now she starts at level 2. Let's go! Yeah! Okay, nice. Ooh, a pyramid! I have never been here! I wanna go to the pyramid! I got a little friend! I got two little friends! Yay! Hey, friends! Let's go! We made some friends! Ooh, this map looks very interesting. We got some really good placement options around here. Where do I want to set up? I think I want to set up around this area with my Galaxy Girl, which I'm gonna place over here. And then try to upgrade her as soon as possible so she actually, you know, can hit everything. Because now she isn't gonna be able to hit anything. So I'm kind of trusting them to kill them. I really, really hope I was right about the range increase. Come on! Yes, I was right. Okay, now she can hit people in the range. Let's go, Galaxy Girl. Let's go. Yoo-hoo. I'm gonna place my girl guest over here. So she basically distracts the enemies between the OBC Builder Man and the Mr. Bling Bling. Oh, the mummies are coming. Kill them. Yay! Galaxy Girl did something. Yay! Okay, so actually the girl guest over here is really good because like they walk over here, they get charmed and like basically walk into Builderman. So I don't think if you can charm bosses, but we will see. Let's see if we can charm a boss. Yeah, look, we charmed some zombies and they came whoop and they got hit and they went back. I don't think we can charm a boss, but luckily we got Galaxy Girl over here, which will destroy him. There she goes. Let's go, Galaxy Girl. Boom, 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 boom. And he's down. Yay. I love this couple. Like, Stickmaster Luke and Galaxy Girl together are so good. Like, actually so good. It's some snakes. And they're already dead. Haha. And some scorpions. You know what? Guest girl, here you go. Woohoo. Yeah, I love that throwing animation. I love it. Whoa, cactus. Whoa, look at them go. Oh, that's so fun how they run like that. That's so cool. Also, the people that I'm in lobby with, for some reason, they are just too scared to skip. They haven't skipped once. And it's getting really annoying. Oh, the first air enemies have arrived. But luckily, they are getting destroyed. Oh, you got a bow. That's so cool. Wow, I wish I got a bow. A bow and arrow is so cool. Time for a Galaxy Girl upgrade. 3k down the drain. Woohoo. Randomly shooting stars fall on enemies globally. AKA enemies that aren't even in a range can still get damaged. That is insane. Oh, it's the final wave. Final boss time. Come on, guys, we can do it! Yay! I think we got this. Easy peasy. Actually, normal mode in this game is actually really easy. Maybe next time we should do hard mode or even harder, because normal mode is really, 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 really easy. Oh, here we goes. The guest vs the boss, and boom! Yay, victory! We got classic noob! Wow, oh, he's cheap. 50 only, wow. Damn. So yeah, guys, that was Toy Defenders. It's actually a really cute game. Unfortunately, I don't know all the characters, so I'm less hyped about certain people, I guess. But it's still super, super cool. But anyway, guys, thank you all so much for watching. If you like this video and want to see more, please hit that like and subscribe button. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.